Just a drink. A martini, shaken, not stirred.
No, I didn't mess that up. You had your leads twisted. Now we know why B2's not firing, because it's got the leads for B3. And vice versa. Yeah, that was what it was. Okay, well, that was Peter Abresch putting up the most boring flight of NBRA's history, another round with Jake Monster. What was he looking at?
Oh, an H225. Shocking.